below me. Something very good. Is that just money? A lot of money. Okay. Lots of money. Okay, some string. Plastic. Cool. Some pipe crap. Batteries. Metal stuff. Guy. Just a second. Aerosol requested item. I don't know what this means though, like it sells for a lot more. There's all your weapon statistics. Crazy. I need to get rid of some stuff. All these claw hammers. Sell that. All these water pipes. Another claw hammer. Okay, so I have an even better claw hammer. So that's okay for now. A lot more money at least. Alright. Cool. Going here. Is that girlfriend here? Oh wait, I can't get on that. Oh. How did I... God, I gotta go the long way.
Yes? Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Here then, I'll just let myself in through the roof.
Okay. I have to get like a running start from up here. Maybe. I might get from that. tells me no. Well. Get up under that section. Getting up. I can't grab any of these things. I really have to get up there. Doing. I've just done this from the beginning. Guy's freaking house, though. Anything? Alright, move on to the next section. Why we explore. Okay. Back to getting in this guy's house. Crazy. guy. I have a feeling I'm gonna see some weird stuff in here.
Hello, Ghazi.
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Ghazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. There on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Ghazi.
Ghazi make everybody happy.
That wasn't as weird as I was expecting. Look at that note real quick. Note 21. God, do I want to read this? Okay, I guess while we're out here, we'll just, I don't have the gun thing. Wait, is there a thing on the map that shows the gun? Wow, all the way over there. It's so far away. It's better to do this one, I believe, since it's closer. Okay. To me. Check it out, a gun. So, that actually completed that one. Wait, did it? Or am I supposed to find like a specific gun? No, maybe not. Okay, anyways. Let's go finish this up. Let's hold supplies. That's it. gotta be something. There's something. Interesting. Feel like I should get rid of this one then. God, I hate dismantling stuff. Is that all that was in here? It's just that one locked box. Thing to climb up on and discover. Like some kind of trick where you gotta fall on top of certain spots. Airdrop stolen. I didn't even know there's an airdrop. Really nothing up here? Billion zombies in here if I can actually get in. Does it look like I can? Holy God. Well, nobody saw. Oh, trash. up there. There's really no way inside there, huh? Just to be sure, though. Make sure we don't see any holes in this side. Okay, enough of this stupid building. Looks like it would be something though. Look at all the colors. All of the colors. Oh wait, sewage. God, I gotta look. Cancel that. Oh, didn't see me. Cool. Stuff. Oh, that's a good one too. Just need electronics, as usual. Bleeding in toxic, bleeding in electricity. Dentist. Sweet, fighting zombies.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
Welcome, friend.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That's why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal? For Anthazine, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I shall take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Ryze will consider giving your people some antizin. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
Oh yeah, let me look at that hand. It's a crazy looking weapon though. Alright, anything cool around here? Oh, hella guns. Wow. Power gun. Is it dead? Okay. So what's going here?
I met Ryze, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
Be it for now. Thanks for watching.